Another surprise for thousands of unemployed Nebraskans. They won't get any more help once their regular jobless benefits run out unless Congress extends those payments. The stalemate affects millions of Americans every week, including 2,200 Nebraskans. Capitol Bureau Chief Andrew Ozaki reports.
Last year, he lost the hotel job he had for 3 years. Now Anson Harris finds out because of when he was fired, there'll be no extra help while he looks for a new job.
I'd gotten the information about there'd be no more extensions available until there's a vote from Congress.
He, like a million other Americans, were hoping for an additional 8 months of jobless benefits, but the Federal Emergency Compensation Benefits Program expired February 28th. Congress is deadlocked on a proposal to renew the program. Some Republicans say the $10 billion cost is too high and want it paid for using unspent stimulus money. Harris says it puts him in a tough situation.
There was no advance notice at all. Yep, there's no fairness about this at all.
Especially since anyone who ran out of their regular 26 weeks of benefits last week got the extension.
It really is a cliff effect because
Nebraska's labor commissioner says there's nothing the state can do unless Congress acts.
So we're waiting to see what they may do even this week. And in the past, if the past is any indication of what we're going to be facing this week, they may adopt it. They may adopt it very soon. And then they'll more likely than not make it retroactive back to February 28th.
In the meantime, Harris says he'll try even harder to find a job. But that's not easy to do.
You know, it's just been tough out there. There's been no jobs available.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Congress could extend unemployment benefits later this week. A high-ranking Republican leader, Senator John Kyle of Arizona, believes the measure will pass, but only if it's temporary.
Senator Jim Bunning of Kentucky, a Republican, blocked the extension. Today, reporters pressed him about the issue.
Can you tell us why you're blocking this vote?
I already did.
Excuse me.
Okay, are you concerned about those that are going to lose their benefits?
Bunning says he'd vote for an extension if there's a way to avoid adding to the deficit.